The Young CEO, supporting aspiring entrepreneurs to achieve their dreams.
There's butter, I guess we need butter.
Damn, fresh off the beat.
Then you won't put me for trouble. What is my crime? Oh, you just is my act. What if I die? You must be a bumble. You blow my mind. No be my mind. But you don't change my plan. Yeah, I was locked up.
The Young CEO, supporting aspiring entrepreneurs to achieve their dreams.
Okay, let's go find a place comfortable to sit. Okay, thank you very much. Wow, wow. Don't worry about that. It's good to see you guys again. Young, great minds, sowing seeds, about to hit the streets, best entrepreneurs across Nigeria.
Wow.
Give yourself a big hand. So, today marks the beginning of a new week, right here in the business hub. And with me is your tax of the week. This tax you'll have to carry for the sum total of 3 days, that is 72 hours. And your continuous stay in this house lies in your performance, this tax. Not only, but it's going to have a very, very great influence, however. So are we ready to hear it?
Yes.
Are we all good?
Yes.
Okay, first week of the business hub of the Young CEO Reality TV show. Your first task, root sauce. Successful entrepreneurs are widely read and find between the pages of books hidden secrets that help them build their businesses to new heights. Your first task is to find these secrets and ways to apply them practically to your business. Each contestant is expected to create a sample business model for their target market, highlighting the essential aspects of the business and showing what value your business brings using a digital medium. The tools available for each individual on this task is the bestseller, Small Business, Big Money by Innovator, Business Mogul, and the Young CEO's patron, Honorable Akin Alabi.
Wow.
Also, thank you. Also, unlimited internet access provided by one of our partners, Entel. Using your understanding of the requirements of starting a small business and building it up as experienced by you and outlined in your text companion, which is Small Business Big Money, you are to create this sample with detailed documentation from start to finish and must submit into the tax box before 10 a.m. Thursday morning. Now that's is the task, and you're going to have the sum total of 72 hours to complete this task and submit into the box. Are we clear on the task?
No.
Are we part of the business?
You would.
Okay.
You would. Okay. So, any question? Okay, let me give you a breakdown of what it's going to be. Right before me is the book Small Business, Big Money, written by Honorable Akin Alabi. He's an entrepreneur, an innovator, a businessman, aside being one of our senators. Now in this book, there are certain things he feels young entrepreneurs and business owners ought to know before they begin to build their business or their dreams in being entrepreneurs. Now, most of you have already started your businesses. Most of you are already on that journey. This book holds a few things you need to know concerning your businesses and taking your businesses to the world. You're going to read this book, figure out one or two things that you could apply into your personal business. Test run it within this short frame of 3 days. Find out what the response is from the public. How effective was that tool? How effective was it to your business? And for those of us that are yet to actually start your businesses, you have to create a model. You have to create something. You can think it up. This is an indoor tax. You're not going anywhere. your only friends, your mobile phone, the internet, and this book. So for those of us who do not have businesses that we've already started, you have to come up with one. Yes. And for those of us who already do, could decide to just use a section of, you know, their business or just to test run it. But if you're uncomfortable using that with your own businesses that you already have, I would suggest you also create a model. Yes? Good. Now, at the point you create a model, you state exactly in your documentation what type of business you're trying to promote. You state exactly in your documentation what part of the book you looked into and decided to apply the skill set that was mentioned there. You state exactly in your documentation the reply or the feedback you got from the public. Was it good? Was it negative? Did your customer base, did they understand what you're trying to do using the skill set encouraged in this book? That is your task. And you have to document every single step. No shortcuts. Now, if you decide to go online and create a little business, a small business, whatever it is you decide to do, you want to run it online, always make sure you tag the Young CEO TV. Make sure you tag the Young CEO TV so that we can also monitor what is going on. Remember, you just have 3 days. So use your time wisely. Just 3 days. So don't think I'm shouting. For example, we have the marketplace business model. It states, businesses are a more recent type. That's the marketplace businesses. They are more recent. They allow multiple groups to interact in a common environment, creating value by sharing information and discovering new opportunities to buy or sell things. While physical marketplaces are a good starting point, newer digital versions can grow quickly across countries and even continents. Now, therein comes the online platform. Selecting the marketplace for your business. That's a model. It could be online. In your documentation, it could be physical. It could be one-on-one. That is a business model. But remember, you have to read small business,
big money.
And reference the tools or the skill you decide to use to pursue or to push that business from what you read, you know, what you read here, from what you understood from reading this book. Are we good?
Yes.
Are we good? Is that clear now?
Before proceeding, must we have already read through this book? That's not
really. Okay, I want you to project so that people can actually hear your question.
Okay.
Yes.
What I'm asking is that is it obligatory that we read through the book completely before proceeding, before starting?
Okay. I feel that's a legit question, and the answer to that is yes. Because the idea is not just to do what you believe is right, but to test run the skills here and to get your feedback. It's not just for you to do what you feel like. I want to say that. Let me go to the road. If I find out that people would buy because people are always hungry. No. Find out what does the book say about selling a car. Apply that skill, apply that knowledge, and see, you know, the feedback. Is that better?
Yeah.
So you do have to read this book. Besides, it takes an average good reader 3 hours to completely read this book. So, Vokessa, this right here is the table for tomorrow. It has time and it has activities. you're going to have this. Yes? And ensure that you stick to time. As the Lord Captain, definitely going to have to stick to that time. Then this is the task. Anybody who wants to go through for better understanding, they will get it from you. Okay? So be willing to share. There's no way to do about that. It's for everyone. So is that all? Are we all ready to get started with the task? Are we all ready to get started on reading our books? So let us start one after the other. One after the other. Pick a package. And you can do that from that end.
Okay.
Okay, and the final one. I trust everyone has their book. Now.
Hi guys, my name is Norbert Emmanuel. I'm the CEO of Smart Communications. I do anything IT. I love fixing phones, computer, any gadgets, especially softwares, troubleshooting your computer, sales, and also in fairly used new things. I'm into anything computer, actually. I just love IT. My journey so far was smooth, but there was I was tense at the beginning. I was excited hearing about the Young CEO reality TV show. At the time, I was tense like, will I be picked? Will I not? But at a particular time, I gained confidence because my people around me, they helped me turn my pain to power. Like, don't be afraid. IT people, they have all it takes. Everybody need IT around the world. Everybody need phones. They need computers. So you just have all it takes to sell out there. So I gained my confidence, and though I'm super excited, I was picked, and I'm among the finalists. I'm right here in the house. It's a dream country because I know something is coming out big. Okay, first of all, I'm a believer. I like Jesus. Yeah, I love gospel song, even though I'm not in the choir. I love thanking God first in everything I do. I love sports. First of all, I was a lover of football, but now I'm a full-time basketballer. I play basketball for fun, right from school till dates. I love meeting new friends. I love solving problems in computer. I love cooking good food, any kind of food, because I learned it very well from my sister and my mom. Also, I like motivational speaking, inspiring friends and people around me to be the best they can be. My dislikes are time. I love keeping to time. So once time is not really communicated well and there's a waste of time, sometimes I get pissed, but I try to bend to the person to know reasons why that person waste or did not meet up to my time. And respect, actually, I love giving people their respect, so I love people respecting me too. And also, I'm a honest person, so I like people being honest to me and nice too. My hobbies are singing, motivational speaking, and always leading young people. Also cooking. My personality with the word, wow, I'm just simply nice. I would love you to vote for Smarto, for Norbert Emmanuel, Smart Communications, because everybody have a dream. And the world at large have not really seen every part of me. I would like you people out there to vote for me so that I can actually actualize my dream. I can help solve people's problem out there in IT. I know there are many people solving problems in IT out there, but I really want to show out my professionality, my honest self, my nice self to people. I really want to help people meet their need on time by solving problems in IT. So I love you to vote for me and assist me be in the house, be at the top, be the best I can be. Thank you very much, everybody.
The Young CEO, supporting aspiring entrepreneurs to achieve their dreams.
Put me for trouble. What is my crime? Oh, you justify my act. What if I die? You must be a bumble. You blow my mind. I was locked up.
You won't let me out, but you let me
that's
out.
That's what you did was fucked up.
You won't let me out, but you let me in out.
No, you not only to say this, but I got here you are, baby. Yeah, yeah, I've been there locked up.
You won't let me out, but you let me out.
That shit now fuck up, girl.
The Young CEO, supporting aspiring entrepreneurs to achieve their dreams.